On display at the Museo della Musica in Venice, we have at the front a mandolin by Carlo Albertini, towards the back a very curious looking harp or lyre guitar by Luigi Mozzani, and then on the right hand side a Milanese type of mandolin by Enrico Rocca. For more information on these instruments, please see the link in the description.